Shore Hotel Juvenile Stake, 400 metres. There goes the green light. The lure's on the swing. Race three. Set the jump. Ready. Away. Mr. Anderson began okay. Speed from Snapshot and over on the outside trying to drive forward was in Crafter Road. As we head down the back straight, Mr. Anderson goes to a clear lead. Snapshot in second. A big break back to four long necks. Pour some storm alongside Hellboy and Crafter Road around the turn. Mr. Anderson is off and gone. Leads by six lengths and wins. Second Snapshot followed by four long necks. And then a break back towards the other runners. That included here, Pour Some Storm with Hellboy and Crafter Road